She's currently trying to climb the tree.
They have like a step stool.
You said you could climb it.
Yeah, but it didn't. Maybe I can use my scooter. Stool. Dang it. I'm useless.
There's scooters on the ground now.
Uh-huh. May have to take my glasses off.
You somewhat got it.
I know, I almost had it.
Oh, you were actually pretty close. Come on. Oh, you're getting closer.
I know.
Just try not to cut yourself though.
Like if I put my arm around it.
When you try and jump, but you can't get it. Oh yeah, you could have just gotten it from there. It's not gonna work if you.
I have like a step stool or something. That's
you're not using me. Oh hell no, she's not using me. It's so nice out. It's actually pretty nice out. Look at that. It's supposed to be like 90 degrees, I believe.
That's what I.
But I got some snacks that I cut up earlier. You got it? She got it. Look at her go! Oh, oh, oh! You look like a koala!
Thank you!
The struggle, huh? Look at her struggling.
I got it. I'm trying so hard.
What are they doing?
How did she get way up there?
Come on, you can do it. Your reaction.
I said I can do it.
Yeah, I bet that's how far you can only go though. Oh wow, you are getting pretty far. Damn, you're pretty high.
I climb trees by my house though.
Well, I don't. Damn, you're high.
Oh, I probably
go higher. Oh god, she said she was going higher. I'm not gonna watch that. I will show you guys what I got. I actually cut this up at home earlier. I got some bananas and lime. That's what I was gonna tell you. Got some tomatoes. I hear this is really good with a lot of idols.
Oh, I hate this part.
You do better than some people do. Good.
No.
Yeah, you are. As a fellow dancer, I know. You're better than my mom. Looks like you're doing karate a little bit.
Yeah, it's kind of like that.
Go lower. I'd swear, I probably have you as my backup dancer. You're doing pretty good, though. You're doing pretty good.
The gun? What?
The gun probably like, oh god, I missed. I would've done that,
Yeah.
Instead of da-da-da. I'm helping her out. Good. pretty good. I think so.
I'm not good.
You are good. I'm positive. For one part where you put your side right here, put it like right here.
Like right here?
Yeah, have one and then have the other one.
Like that?
Yeah. I like how you used the move earlier that you were talking about.
Like the how it was like
yeah.
That?
Da, da, da.
Oh, da, da, da.
Yeah. Da, da.
For what part? The die harder?
The one that you're like this for.
Oh.
It's do this, this, da.
That?
Yeah. Actually, that would have been good for that part. Da, 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 da. Ooh, da, 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 da. Actually, I like that. Da, 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 da.
Try to do it.
I'm sorry, I'm bad.
Oh, I could do like match my the beat to my feet. Like, that could just.
Yeah, nice. Definitely match your feet.
Yeah.
Clothing.
And I could be like. I'm really bad at high kicking.
Like, at this part, you can just walk off normally.
Yeah.
But then, like, do a circle like it.
Yeah.
Like, try not working about doing so. Yeah, like that. Yeah, definitely. That looks a lot more better than what you were doing earlier. Yeah, definitely need off in the. Oh! Okay, I've seen a part. I do have an idea for one, though.
Yeah, what's up?
This I'm going to show the people.
Wait, wait, oh, is it recording?
Okay, as long as you can see, okay. So for one part you were down here.
Yeah.
You were like that.
Yeah.
You could probably like go down the
Yeah.
Like try not to go so much open, but like maybe like this kind of style.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it over and up.
Okay.
Cause definitely for that part you were speeding on it.
Yeah.
But it also looks stiff as well.
Mm-hmm.
So go down
like
a little like probably like this. Where you have a more 90 degree angle, then bring it over,
so like,
and then lift up. Yeah, like that, and then lift up.
That?
Yeah.
There's another one in the direction.
Shelby?
Like, the beat is really good.
Shelby and I'm about to dance. I'm like a teacher right now. I'm thankful that I'm giving someone advice. First time ever. Well, it's the first time ever I'm giving anybody advice.
I just find it fun to dance. Like, my body just dances on its own.
I swear, I promise I'm gonna be on that dance floor like crazy.
You and me, girl.
Yeah, because since I'm gonna be a senior this year, I have to go to prom. I'm not going to prom without anybody who I need them to dance. Because if they don't, then no way I'm going with
them. Yeah, me neither. I'm not like that either.
Because if they're a person who's not dancing at all, they might think I'm crazy. I need a person to dance.
Go psycho, don't talk to her.
She knows what I'm talking about. She knows what I'm talking about.
I get that all the time.
Yeah.
Mostly from the teachers.
I wish that like we could have a little dance class in the gym.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to bring that up to Mr. Sear because I want to do that.
Yeah. Yoga, but this is like better than yoga.
Yeah, definitely. Because I have the, Step up. I have the step up revolution stuff. Yeah. Hey, I love this song. What do you guys think? She looks so good though. I swear, can I create a music video for you? I swear, she's good, don't you think? She disagrees. She thinks she's not a good dancer. What do you guys think? Leave a comment. I think she's pretty good. Just because
like part, like
you were off.
Yeah, I know.
Way off,
I know,
girl.
I was just bullshitting it through. I'm like, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you gotta think about that part a little bit more. because it's more less not focusing on the lyrics itself. It's more like the background because it's da na 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 na.
Yeah.
Definitely think about that more though.
Let's see, there's another song that I'm good at dancing.
Let me see it. I want to review it. It's good to review. You know what, Shia? I want to do a collaboration with you if possible.
Okay.
Awesome, let's work on it. Hey guys, we are currently in the middle of filming. That's my horn. Here's a little secret, I'm doing a collaboration, and this is the first ever collaboration, so keep an eye out for that. Secret, don't tell anybody. Oh wait, this is gonna be on YouTube before I know it, so who cares. I really hope you guys like the dance video that will be coming out. I know she's having her problems, but I know that normally I wouldn't do this, but whenever I feel like doing a vlog, I will post it any day, like, you know, but I haven't done vlogs in a while, and like, I noticed that my last vlog wasn't so good, so I hope that this vlog does a little bit better, and, you know, you guys get to see what I do on my little vacation. Oh, so beautiful out. I love it. But yeah, I'll update you guys once we're done filming. We had done a little bit of the choreography, so definitely keep an eye out, and definitely, I'm looking forward to this collaboration, so keep an eye out.
Song for prom, we could just be dancing to the song for prom, we would be like, where's this?